For anyone who remembers this jelly bean machine.
It loves me now.
Some salt and pepper. And then I think I'm gonna close her up. First step to my grilled cheese. A lot of butter. Because butter's life. Personally think it tastes the best. And then I put American cheese on. You know, it's really nothing special, guys. I just thought I'd share. Then I'm gonna add some salt and pepper because, you know, like. I can't do this with one hand, but I open up your, you know, cheese sandwich and I put hot sauce inside. And then there you go. Master chef, I know. Tea likes light to medium cheese, but you know.
And this bathroom is everything.
So I'm gonna wait till tomorrow when there's daylight so I could show you guys what the colors look like. Something's making a beeping noise. It's driving me crazy. Is it this? No. The fuck is it?
Is it that?
I think contouring and lip liner definitely changed my life. And then I always just have like every color lip liner and I don't know, mascara probably. Best tip for Instagram photos is definitely the lighting. I think it's all about the lighting and the filter. I paint Norman's nails and my new puppy Bambi and they love it. It's dog safe nail polish. Norman always gets sparkly blue and then Bambi gets hot pink. And they always have their painted nails and they love it. I usually shop at, I love CVS because I get all my lashes from there. And then just Sephora for all my makeup. She always tells me growing up to put sunscreen on my hands and face and always wash my face before I go to sleep. Actually never bought any beauty products myself. I stole everything from my mom. I remember I used her foundation one time for the first time and she so wasn't my skin color. She was like 10 shades darker. And I saw my sister Chloe after and Chloe was like, are you wearing makeup? Like that is not your shade, Kylie. And I was so embarrassed. But yeah, so I stole everything from my mom. We definitely have great lashes in the family, but lately I've been obsessed with strip lashes and I can't get enough of them and all I do is wear fake lashes. I love them. My favorite Nip and Fab product is definitely the Dragon Blood Fix Serum. It's super moisturizing after I get off a plane and everything because I'm always traveling, so I always have it in my bag.
I do the glycolic pads from Nip and Fab. Mm-hmm. And because they're kind of like exfoliating and just so easy. We always get our lashes done. Also like Rodeo bronzers and they have good powders too. I don't know. I feel like I really use Dragon Blood Fix a lot. Yeah, just keep them clean. Overlining my lips is.
So I had a pretty fun day today shooting for Kendall and Kylie, our spring collection. It was long, but it was worth it. And then I stopped by T's shoot. He was doing a little cover shoot today. And then I went to the doctor again because I have had food poisoning over the weekend and it has not been fun. So that's why I've been a little MIA, or if my Snapchats aren't as fun and exciting as they usually are. But as I promised, I don't look sexy right now at all. I'm gonna show you guys my three new matte shades that I've been working on tomorrow because it's just dark outside and I wanna give you.
I'm really not a quitter, guys, but I think we might eat sushi. Also, guys, I don't think cleanses are necessarily the best for you, so don't get me wrong, but it was a one day cleanse. And we thought we'd try it out since we've never done it. This is crazy.
Aunt Jemima. This is like a dream come true.
You always be stealing my hats. like this.
I realized throughout my wig experience, I only use tape. I never use glue because I feel like it starts to rip your hair out.
What you do today? That thing went to Nobu, drove around in my Rolls Royce.
Are you talking to yourself?
It's Kylie Jenner, and thank you for watching my 2-minute makeover with Grazia.